Go.
In Chiayi and in Taiwan. Always we say Chiayi is the home of poetry pattern. So you can find many special architecture in Chiayi and the architecture. We all say this Taiwan's upgrade skills, Taiwan graphic, giant whale. The famous teacher is Yunlin, a poetry master, is very special in Taiwan. And then his graphic is very shining, and many people like this graphic.
Special bag.
is the Tainan Gaxin Zhenxin Temple's roof, special roof display.
Just
It is the
a three-way tool connection in Chiayi.
Sometimes a feature of Chiayi. This is Chiayi Railway and the industry model. We talk about our feature.
Famous railway and the cat, the leopard cat, Sanma, and the
monkey. Yes.
In this tree, and this is the cherry tree trunk, Yunhua Shu, sakura.
Oh yeah.
Sakura. It's very special in Ali Mountain. This lobby, we can find the discover turn song in Chiayi. It only the children can to play in here.
Oh.
Use play to find the Chiayi city. And this special city room now is display the woods in Chiayi, memorize Chiayi. It's a special show. And we have a special to everyone is this. You can see this manufacture just like what? Three floor Koji Pottery. It's Mr. Lin in Taizhou, too devoted to Chiayi City. The treasure in Chiayi Museum because his poetry, everything is poetry to display. This is poetry pottery. This is poetry pottery. His skill varies. Special. And we can see
中国人说的对外要外圆内方，我们可以从这个作品 circle
外圆内方。
跟同学在一起的时候，哎，那个老师，那个外圆内方，外圆内方，我们就是我们跟人家要很 friend， very friendly。
OK， 是吗？
可就是外圆内方啊，圆啊。这个焦子陶的作品，它的寓意就是这边是不是有圆的？啊，这边是有方形的，所以它是外圆内方。小心，
圆 circle 内方就是一个。
Yeah.
strictly with yourself and friendly with the
Yes.
Other.
Yes.
Good.